Who else loves fleece throw blankets? Hello my lovely vapies, welcome back. Today's video is a vape vlog. Okay guys, so it is time yet again for the week's vape vlog. I have some questions and shout outs as usual. I also have some more vlog footage. Like last time I showed you guys like getting my tree and opening some vape mail, things that I did that I usually don't record because I just usually do these vape videos, but you really liked them. And actually I had to cut out a lot of the vlog footage that I already had last week because for some reason YouTube would not process my video. It was over an hour long, and so I cut about 30 minutes out of it. I cut out getting my hair done, going to a Christmas party, and going to my friend's soap company launch party. So that is what I'm going to show in today's video, and I'm super excited. It was super fun to do that. I really love vlogging, and I'm going to be doing more of it to put in these vape vlogs. And I got a new fleece. I love throw blankets. This one is so freaking soft, and it's Christmassy. I love it, and I have an obsession. I have like way too many throw blankets. Like somebody shouldn't have this many, but I do. So I'm also going to be trying out an e-liquid one flavor today, and announcing the winner from the last vape vlog's giveaway, which that winner will win 6 flavors by Bouquet e-liquid and a V-Park 50 watt TC mod. It's super small and cute. I'm absolutely in love with the 30 watt one. It's super tiny and it chucks the vapor. So the winner will be getting these. Let's get this vape vlog started. Usually I like to kick my vape vlogs off with my e-liquid of the week, but I didn't actually review specific e-liquid companies this week. I did my sample box unboxing and I think that was the only e-liquid I looked at, but I didn't, you know, those are like several different companies. I would say out of the box, my favorite would be G2's Mr. Cookie because everybody knows that I love that flavor. But also, I love Rusty Nails by Rasta Vapor. I love Bonsai Vapor. There's 2 flavors from Bonsai Vapor that I absolutely love. Pound It and Milk Plus. I love Cape Fear Juice Company's Chicora, and their Port City is really good too. So I just thought I'd name a few e-liquids that I love and am still loving. I've loved G2's Mr. Cookie for over a year. I just like found it. I found the old video of it where I first discovered it in my sample box, and that was over a year ago now. Oh, so good. Still have Bonsai Vapors Pound It in here in my knee box. I still really love my knee box despite the fact that it does leak quite often if left upright, which sucks. But I just take the drip tip off when I know I'm gonna have it sitting for a while, and I leave it upside down, and that prevents the leaking. And it doesn't leak like if it's in my bag or in my purse or anything. I usually don't find leaking. I mean, I guess you could try leaving it on its side. That might work, but straight up and down, like how it should sit, it leaks, which is a huge con, but I still love it. Vape's great. All right, let's go to some questions and shout outs for, actually, I don't think I have any questions. Well, maybe I have a few, but I have a couple shout outs too. I like to save them in the ones that I get. So let's see, I think this might be a question. Nope, that's somebody telling me to suck a dick. That's cute. Okay, this question comes from TLR. Says, what batteries do you use? I never know which ones are the best to buy. Well, I personally use LG batteries. I use the Sony VTCs, and I also use the eFest batteries. I will put a link below. And I believe there is a link to like the my favorite type of battery in my favorites. If there's not, I'll go ahead and add that. But I'm not really a battery expert. I just kind of used what I heard most people were using, and they've worked for me ever since. All right, the first shout out of the vlog goes to Da Black Sales. Been cig free for 1 year now. Woohoo! Been watching your videos ever since day one. Thanks for the help and inspiration, Tia. Glad to see you with the dripper, but take your time with rebuilding. Thank you, and congratulations for being smoke free for over a year now. That is freaking awesome. And yeah, I am absolutely loving my Troll RDA for flavor testing. I actually don't use it like just to get my nick fix. I use my KangerTech knee box all the time. I just use my dripper for flavor testing, and I still don't use it for every single video because I like to use my little 510 dripping atomizer that only takes a few drops, because that's like the easiest for people that don't want to build. Come here, blanket. This shirt's slippery, so the blanket doesn't want to stay on, but it's so soft. I love it. I like sleep with it on my face because it's so freaking soft. Next we have Raul Wico Osorio. Sorry, if I don't pronounce your name right. Hey Tia, today marks my 3rd year smoke-free. I'm also celebrating converting 200 people to vaping. Love the videos, vape on. Holy crap! Congratulations on 3 years being smoke-free and converting over 200 people. That is awesome. That's awesome. Do you have a channel? Is that how you do it? I should check that out. But congratulations. I absolutely love hearing when people help others switch, because that is like spreading the vape love and the vape knowledge and getting people to quit those nasty freaking dust sticks. Let's be real. Crowbar 2014, 1 year no smoking. Woo! You and indoor smokers have really helped me along the way. I used an IPV 250 watt and Atlantis version 1 with version 2 coils. Thanks again for all the help and laughs. Congratulations, Crowbar 2004. And wow, 1 year. That's what we're getting. Everybody's like year or more now. Kyla Oder says, love your videos. Quit regular cigs 8 months ago. It's not entirely accurate to say I'm smoke-free. I still get clove ones in a great while, but I guess I'm like 90% smoke-free. Congratulations. That's awesome to have weaned yourself down. Are you completely smoke-free? Do you plan on going like completely smoke-free, or do you still like to indulge in the flavor of the clove cigs? Let me know down in the comments below. I know you. I recognize you from Twitter and Snapchat. Travis Pocket says, hey there Tia, I've been watching your vids for a few months now. I think you're doing a great job. Thank you. I've been able to completely quit smoking with the encouragement from you and other reviewers. Just want, and it says, it cuts off, but I'm assuming you're gonna say, just want to say thanks and congratulations. You're welcome. That is so awesome that you have been smoke-free. That's so awesome that you've been able to completely quit smoking. How long have you been smoke-free? Let me know down in the comments below. Okay, we'll do one more shout out and then move on to the vloggy vlog footage. Voidman Sheehan. I also would love a shout out. I started vaping full time with no stinkies ever since 4/20/2015. Awesome. I thought that was a great day to pick. Yeah, but I smoked for 20 years and can't be happier. That is so awesome. Congratulations after having a smoking habit for over 20 years and being able to quit. Like, doesn't it feel so good that you're no longer a slave to big tobacco? Congratulations, Voidman. Your name's William, isn't it? I could be wrong, but I think because I see you on Twitter a lot. Okay, I lied. One more shout out and then we'll move on. I just have so many that I just want to give some shout outs. 1 year Thursday smoke-free, but this was back in September. Oh, sorry guys, these shoutouts are a little old and overdue, but I do save them and go through them as much as I can because I don't want to just sit here and shout out after shout out because then I feel like I'm like leaving people out. And anyways, Metalhead Vapor, congratulations on 1 year. That was in September, so you're well over 1 year now, I hope. Let me know down in the comments below. Okay, that's it for shoutouts for today's vlog. Now on to the fun vlog footage of like behind the scenes of my life stuff. That's what you guys were calling it. And I had a lot of fun doing it, so if you enjoy it, let me know in the comments below and I will continue to do it. I have vlogged some more already and would love to put it in next week's vape vlog if you guys want to see it. Okay guys, I'm in the salon with my cousin Katie. She brought me here. She's about to have a baby. We're so excited. And I'm going to do something crazy with my hair. It's been a long time since I did any. I've had every single color in my hair that you can think of under the sun. I've had combinations of colors. And it's been almost 6 years. No, it's 5 years since I've done anything to my hair because I had a really awful salon experience with that. So I'm really super stoked to do something fun. And oh, she disappeared. Where is she? There she is. That's my stylist. She's gonna do my hair. So I'll come back and update you guys a little bit when we got something going. And yes, I'm so excited. Oh my god, free wine. Keep calm and be glamorous. This is too much. This is amazing. I love this place. I should have came here sooner. Guys, we're getting ready. We just purple shampooed my hair. Look at it, so blonde. Oh, I'm gonna miss my blonde. What's that? Oh, there's the color. Look at. Hey. I'm so excited. Oh, I can't wait. my hair done. Sparked Katie getting her hair done. Hair day. So y'all know I'm here getting my hair done. I'm over here at this station, but I'm sitting at this station right now, and this gorgeous woman, she vapes. She vapes. What do you vape? What flavor you got right now?
I've got coconut cream.
Ooh, yummy. She got the Aspire with the Yvonne glass. Love it. Activating the pink. Oh. Okay.
Yay. Pink.
OMG.
Over there by Helly.
Look at this. So we're doing more of this, guys. Oh my god.
Usually I
but then check this out. Look at that. Look at that. Oh my gosh. She did that herself, you guys. That's an Aspire Pegasus and a Sephora by Watofo. Beautiful. Tell them your name.
My name's Hallie.
Yes. There. You guys saw her earlier. Yeah, they saw her earlier. Isn't that beautiful? Down here at Salon Pure, Jess.
Hey.
So excited. Ooh.
My plan was to get out of the house, so you're actually sitting.
Okay, so I'm gonna.
Oh, you know. Really good.
Hey.
You have an audience.
That's right.
Look at me now.
Look at me.
Oh my
god. I love it. Sassafras. They're like, yeah, 360 degree beer.
I love it.
I know. You gotta start taking notes here.
Oh my fucking god. Look at this. Mermaid status. Ah, so
yay!
I love it.
I love that.
What do you guys think?
You're a brave girl.
Comment below. Hey guys, it's Saturday morning of the 5th, and I am going to a salon party that my stylist, Jazz, who did my hair pink, is hosting. And she just has a lot of homemade soaps and like bath and body products, so I wanted to go and support her. So I just got up and I slept with my hair in braids, cause that is the basic bitch's way to a wavy hairdo with little effort in the morning. So I'm gonna get ready and we'll be on our way. Let's go. All right guys, so I'm ready to go and look, it's snowing. Just as we're about to leave. Got my KangerTech AnyBox with special custom drip tip. And two unicorn bottles, pink of course, to match for today's adventures. What I have here, I have the Milkman by One Hit Wonder, and I have Milk Plus here, and then this is loaded up with Pounded by Bonsai Vapor as well. Look how white and snowy it is outside. Latte and this gigantic poppy seed muffin. Look at this, I've already eaten some of it. They didn't have any fruit at that stand. Look at that, it's huge. But I just wanted to say a shout out and a prayer for Kimmy C, who has to have surgery, and TLR, who is actually recovering right now, and to Shane Smith, whose dad is on a breathing machine right now. I just want to let you guys know that you guys are in my thoughts, and hopefully by the time this video goes up, I will have good news all around from you guys. Just wanted to let you know that I'm thinking of you, and vape on. Okay guys, I'm here. And I'm here a little bit early because I wanted to get some good footage of the stuff that they're doing. So let's go. No, you're all right.
Oh, this one. Oh, smell this. It smells like birthday cake.
I love your hair, by the way.
Thank you. Oh, yeah. Jack did it.
I saw it on Facebook. Juice. This is the Hunter's Wife. What's in here? It's good.
You're thinking of the Cascade Sunrise. This mm-hmm. is this is pineapple, ginger, carrots, orange, and grapefruit.
It's so good. What was the red one? It was kind of spicy.
Yeah, jalapeno. That's a special one for Jazzy.
Yeah.
But it's jalapeno, beets, grapefruit, and pineapple.
Oh yeah.
Oh, and bell pepper.
I like this one. I want to try the other one though too.
Yeah.
When I'm done with that one.
Thank you.
think I'm gonna have to get more. There's new cute bags over there.
Okay guys, so I got another bag. Homegirl had to support her, but recording for my YouTube channel. Look at this. Winter Rose, isn't that adorable? Okay, so look, she pulled out new bags and I was like, I have to get another bag. Super cute. Okay, so I got this. I was looking for these. She posted these on Facebook and I was like, are they edible? Look at those. Bath bar, bubble bar. Love it. Okay, what else? Oh yeah, another soap. So this is warm cashmere. Oh, it smells so good. And two more things. This is, where's the tag? English Rose Beautifying Milk Bath. It's supposed to make your skin super soft. It's really good for your skin. And this one, I was so excited. Because you guys know how I like my Pounded by Bonsai Vapor. Look at this. Lemon cream. Isn't that adorable? She made all this stuff herself. I just think it's so freaking cute. I love it. Shout out to the Happy Wife. So cool. Into it, and we have Jasmine's made out like a bandit with all these awesome things that she made herself. So proud of her. Love you, Jazz. Bags. This is my goodie bag, and then this I just bought again. I have spent like $150. But you gotta help out your besties. Look at these, okay. Ooh, this one smells so good. Oh my god, this. Thank you. Look at that. Oh, and this one, I just couldn't leave without this one. So cute, look at it. I got this one. And this one. Her mom sold me on this one. So it smells so good. Trying out a new sushi place in town instead of my normal. So we're trying their gyoza because that's one of my favorite appetizers.
Really good. She plays on two different select teams.
It's good. It's real good.
Those are huge.
Oh yeah. Look at the big old lump of wasabi.
This place is so freaking good. Oh my god. It's delicious. And I accidentally forgot to order a soy wrap because I usually don't get with the seaweed because I don't like seaweed. I don't like the aftertaste. And I forgot to order this new place, and the other sushi place knows that I get a soy wrap, so they just automatically know. And even though it has seaweed, it's still so freaking good. I love it. I'm gonna get the door open. Woo. Okay, so we just finished having lunch. And that new sushi, well, it's not new, but it's new to me because I've never had it before. It was so freaking good. I am so impressed because, like I said, I accidentally got a seaweed wrap and I couldn't even tell. I did get one with cream cheese in it, so the cream cheese really helped keep the seaweedy taste out, and the avocado too, and then the eel sauce was so good. Now on to Christmas shopping for the fam. I got a lot of presents to buy. Got a lot of family.
Chardonnay.
Is all that Chardonnay?
Yeah. Do you want to go find Zach?
Who's the worst? Anyway, so there are rumors, and I'm here to confirm that they are true. Our younger son, Jordan, is coming into the business.
Okay, so the Christmas party's over. Food was alright. I won a raffle, a basket with slippers and chocolate and a jar of something. I'm guessing it might be a candle. And a $50 Macy's card, so that's awesome. Free food and booze, I mean, how can you pass that up?
We'll be right back.
Okay, so there is the start of the road to lead up to the house, and it's not even fucking plowed. Are you sure we're gonna make it? God, we have to like trek through the snow. Oh my god, we couldn't even park. Look, there's cat tracks. Couldn't even park in our driveway because of the snow. Good thing I wore my snow boots. What? Oh. Why haven't they pulled out this road? Are you even wearing boots?
Yeah. Look at that shit.
Oh my gosh.
We got dumped on.
Oh shit though. Basket I won, so X-nay that. This is all the Christmas shopping done today. So excited to wrap presents. Literally spent so much money, but so worth it. Can't wait to give all my family presents. Yay! And here's a better look at everything I got from earlier today at the launch party for the Happy Wife Soap Co. And this is what I won at the company dinner at the raffle. So I got some Lindor chocolates. Yes. $50 Macy's gift card. Oh, yes. Some little chocolate peppermint squares. Love it. Ooh, new slippers. Ooh, these are so cute. And what is this? It's a giant ass candle. Ooh, it smells good too. It's cute. It's festive. I love it. Okay, guys, so we're home and I'm gonna finish editing my video. That one for tonight. It's gonna be late and you'll probably see this tomorrow on Sunday. So thanks for watching my vlog. It is Sunday morning and we are going back out in the winter wonderland to go to Indoor Smokers for game day. Go Hawks! Woo! So you should see all of this combined with all of the stuff that I vlogged over the last couple weeks. So enjoy and I'll record some more when there's more shit to record.
It took a while. Once the third down to break. version from Russell Westbrook.
Have you tried the brakes yet?
5 yards out.
No.
Maybe the bigger story for the rest of the day is right there.
Yes. Not that chai tea. This is what happens in the winter time to my fingers. Woo! Seahawks won. Did a little bit more shopping. Got a little bit more Christmas stuff. I totally forgot to get my animal stuff, so I got my dogs some Christmas toys and my cats. And you see that new shelf for the vape room? I'm excited. You guys will probably see that a different vlog. So much fun. I absolutely love doing that. Okay, so the last couple parts of this vlog, we are going to try one flavor, because when I get an e-liquid company that just sends me one flavor, I don't tend to make a video on one flavor, because that's only gonna be like a 2 second video, let's be real. So I like to squeeze them in here in my vape vlogs as just like a little flavor testing. And the e-liquid we are looking at today is from All Day Vape, Saturday Morning. Now I'm not sure what this is. Wake and vape with a classic fruity cereal and a hint of creamy milk. Ooh, now I know what it is and what this is like right up my alley. You guys know that I love cereal vapes. Ooh, it smells good. Definitely smells like Fruit Loops or like Fruity Pebbles, one of those. Sugary, maybe Fruit Loops, probably Fruit Loops. Smells real, really good. And today I am trying this flavor out on my little 510 dripping atomizer right here. It's super simple. It's for those who maybe don't want to rebuild. All you do is put a couple drops of the e-liquid in here and you get a couple puffs of the flavor. And I'm using it on my little iStick mini. Perfect little tiny setup. And then I get so many questions about where did I get this long ass drip tip and where did I get the little ladybug charm. Okay, the drip tip was a gift, but I'm sure you can just Google long ass drip tip. Well, leave the ass part out, but I believe you can just Google that and find ones sort of like this. And as for this little ladybug right here, I actually took this off of a Bed Bath & Body Works hand sanitizer mini. It was like one of those that has the little loop and you can like hook it to your purse or, you know, a keychain or whatever. That was on there. And so when that bottle was empty, I took that off and put it on here. So I don't think you can go and buy that. Sorry, but I get so many questions about it and it's just so funny. It's so cute. And I will put a link below to where you can get this All Day Vape Saturday Morning flavor if you're interested in trying it out for yourself. Gosh darn it. So that's the second time that little dripping atomizer has given me issues and won't read on my device. So I have no other choice but to use my actual RDA, which is fine by me. But like I said, I like to give you guys variety because I know not every vapor out there wants to rebuild to test flavors. So I'm gonna have to buy a new one because it's being a stinker, but we'll just use my Troll RDA here real quick. And anyways, I like it better on here because the flavor is just so much more yummier, more intensely intensified. Oh, that's good. Ooh, that's really good. So it might be Fruity Pebbles instead of Fruit Loops, but those cereals are so similar, and it definitely tastes like, I'm not tasting like milky milk, I'm tasting more like cream, like marshmallow fluff kind of cream, like if you made the cereal into a Rice Krispie treat. That's kind of what I'm tasting, and it's really good. I'm not getting any waxy aftertaste, I'm not getting too overpowering of a lemony taste, which is really common with these type of cereal vapes. Yeah, that's good. But I love cereal vapes, so it is hard to go wrong. Well, I guess it's not. I've had so many, and so many have been too much, too overpowering. But this one is super sweet and delicious and sugary, and I love it. Oh yeah. So I'm just gonna vape this for the rest of the video, because this is good. I'm gonna drip some more of that. Don't want any dry hits. Still learning with the RDAs, guys. Alright, so it's time to announce the winner of the Bouquet e-liquid line and the V-Park mod. Thank you so much to Joy Flavor for sending me these e-liquids for giveaway, and thank you so much to V-Park for sending me the V-Park mod for the giveaway. This is awesome. I love it when companies send me a little bit extra so I can give back to you guys. It makes it really fun, and I mean, you guys deserve something for sitting here and watching me talk for like hours on end. Well, I know it's not hours, but if you added up like all my videos, that you've watched. It's probably a couple hours. So we'll go over here to the comment section. It was super easy. All you had to do is comment and like and share the video. So let's go over here. Ha. Huh. No, that's not it. Okay. Alright guys, so the winner of the V-Park / Bokeh e-liquid giveaway is, oh, I hope I say your name right, Francesca Aponte? Did I say it right? Francesca Aponte. Ooh, such a fancy name. You are the winner of this giveaway. You're getting a whole e-liquid line and a mod with a tank, a whole setup for vaping. So by the time this video goes up, you will probably already have a message in your inbox on YouTube from me. Just go ahead and reply to that message. We can talk about how you're going to prove to me that you are 18 or older. As I always state in all my giveaways, you have to be able to provide proof to me that you are 18. And if you can't, then I'm sorry, but you can't win because I need to protect myself and my name as TiaVapes that I do not send anything to minors. So congratulations to you, Francesca, for winning. And if you didn't win this giveaway, stay tuned because there is always going to be more. Oh, this blanket just won't stay on me. I give up. I'm doing a giveaway for my 3rd year channel anniversary on yesterday's video. So if you go check that out, you still have time to enter that. And there's going to be 5 winners from that giveaway. And I will be announcing the winners for that giveaway next week in next week's vape vlog. So get in on that if you missed it. So that's it for today's vape vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, give it a thumbs up and feel free to subscribe to this channel for more reviews. Check the description box below for important links like where to get my favorite things like e-liquids, mods, etc. You can follow me on almost any social media site like Instagram or Twitter. I also have a Facebook page. I also have a second YouTube channel where I upload videos that aren't vaping related. So if you want to see more of me that's not vaping related, you can check out that channel. And one more thing before you go, if vaping is something you're passionate about, please consider joining CASA.org and fight for your right to vape. So as always, I'm TiaVapes and thank you so much for watching, guys. Okay, so last week I had a really bad hangnail on this finger, and I went cosmic bowling for my 3rd channel anniversary with Danielle from the Dab Spot and her man, and it was so much fun. But I broke this nail so fucking hard. I broke it way down on the finger, so it was just bleeding and it hurts so bad. I'm gonna have to wait forever for it to grow out, and it's my middle finger and it hurts. And I was gonna show the picture of the broken nail, but then figured like some people might be squeamish. I'm squeamish, and so I wouldn't want that to be like right in my face, a bam, a broken ass bloody nail. But just know it broke like a third of the way down on my actual nail finger part. Oh, it hurts so bad. And I didn't wear a band-aid last night, and I fucking went to move around because I'm really restless when I sleep, and I caught it on the blanket. Oh, it hurts so bad.